So those big banners say Kenketsu Hantai. They're against the construction.
Yeah, ここに there are eighth floor building.
Ah, right here, right next to the
so that the
eighth floor condominium. So they don't like it because the place will be in the shade or the
yeah, and also it's not the appearance is not good.
Ah, right next to the temple.
Yeah, this is all the
temple. Ah, I see. So they're
just
against
stone,
the
stone.
There's the samurai, one of the Ronin, fighting against the condominium. Oh, yeah. He looks angry. Not a happy camper. Oh, yeah, right. Kensetsu Hantai. Many signs. Wow.
I saw him.
Another one here. Right. So this is where the, let's see, 48 Ronin? 47. 47 samurai committed suicide here a long time ago. Have to check out the souvenirs later. He was the lord who was killed himself after he drew his sword in the palace. I'm not sure. So these guys killed themselves after they killed the guy he was fighting against. Kind of a complicated story. Here's a sign with all the historical details. There's some foreigners taking pictures of it. About the 47 Ronin. Here we check out the haka. They're walking. Ah, this way? Hi. Okay. Ah, I see. They're going to do what?
Zen.
The movie?
Zen.
Ah.
Meditation.
Special event. Go check it out. Not very far from our place. You could walk here and... Yeah. Who is this guy? Let's make a nice souvenir.
To pray for these seven samurai.
Ah, pray for the guys that committed. Ah, here it is, water. Suikin Kutsu, the water trickling down at the bottom of the basin echoes and sounds like the koto, Japanese harp, playing. This device was created by a gardener during the Edo period. Oh, yeah, it is cool. Do it one more time. Okay. See. Yeah, I got it. Elevator? What? Ah. Ah, there's a well where one samurai washed his neck. Whoa. Samurai neck washing place. So this is a picture of the condominium they think it would be built, the same kind. Right, not built like that.
You cannot get the history and the culture to be done.
I'm going up. So these are all tombs for the 47 samurai who committed suicide at this place a long time ago. 47, right?
Hello. Ooh.
These are rice cakes, right?
Don't do it.
Sixteen? One of the guys that committed suicide?
Son.
Ah, his son.
He's 45 or something. Hmm.
47, right?
48?
48?
Yeah. 47 plus.